This is starting from the tin cup trailhead, actually the horse trailhead, because there are so many people here that the people trailhead is full. Good morning, Lovey.
Good morning,
Lovey. I love you. Off on our sawtooth adventure. Getting a first glimpse of the hills that we'll be spending a few days in, hopefully. This is just a little bit of the horse trail we had to come in on because the place is so packed. Should be hitting the people/horse trail soon. And we will take off to the north for a short while to hit Farley Creek Trail and Farley Lake. So I think we have a little over 5 miles today. We're not gonna kill ourselves. Hopefully just get to do a little walking, find some pretty spots, and enjoy it. It's about 40 degrees and we left the trailhead, but it's gonna warm up with the sun, so. Hi, pretty. I'm gonna give a shout out to all the girls at Rinkov when they are at Clarkson now, when they see your video. They're coming along virtually with us.
Go Avery, go.
Go Avery, go, she says. I'm gonna turn Avery into a backpacker. And this is gonna be a view of Petit Lake, which is where the trail really starts here. I believe we just found our trail. Boop. Huh? Yeah. And so this is where we need to take a right, sweets. Yep. So, up. Oh, another lake with Uncle Wes written all over it if he's willing to, you know. Telling you, Uncle Wes. All right. This is where we're going. think we have a very unhappy trail budgie.
Yeah, I'm
happy I can. Yeah. Red squirrels, trail budgies, because they complain like our budgies. Big step up. Wait.
Thanks.
There's a little rose. Hi, Rose. Hi, baby. Hi. We were in Yellowstone and the kids were little. They met a chipmunk they named Rose. So now our chipmunks are Rose. So we're crossing over from Petit Lake and everything that drains into it, and down at the lake, the trail branches, you would go south to go to Alice Lake, north to go the way we're going, and we're kind of on top of this little plateau, and we'll drop down into Farley Creek, I believe it is. It's Farley Lake we're going to, and I think the creek's the same name. So we drop down, and we'll take a turn to the west and go up that creek to the lake. Or as some of us on this excursion say, we'll go up. I love you. Now is when I feel the thump on the back of my head. A loving thump, but a thump nonetheless. And good morning, Ashley and Jacob. We are thinking of you. And we love you. Sun's bright. Like we're gonna start going down here. come for a walk in the woods. I like backpacking. It is much more enjoyable with my backpacking partner.
I love Julie. You. Very much.
Fun to be with you. Me too, babe. So we just made our turn west to head towards Farley, and from what I read, we've got a little ways longer to go in the trees here, and then we're gonna break out into the more open areas. So none of our days should be long as far as hiking. Meadow with a red-tailed hawk just flew by. And there's Trisha, the trail beauty. Love you. Man, we're, it's like 11:45. Been going just shy of 2 hours, and we're actually just a couple miles away from Farley Lake, where we're just gonna stop and have a chill afternoon and enjoy it. And we should get some views once we break out of these trees. Supposedly Farley is really pretty. I have been ordered by the hike leader to record. Starting to get hazy again though, see? Starting to get, I think doing short hikes like we're doing and get them done in the morning is going to be much to our benefit, because it's going to get warm. I mean, it's going to be like in the 70s and it's hot, it's going to be hot. Must be quite a falls coming down here. It's really flowing. Oh yeah. Yeah, we're gaining on it. Riffle right here. Over there. Your morning hike is a good one. There's a little trail buddy. Hi, buddy. We will not disturb your food cache. On we go. He says, good riddance. Like she's flowing here. Yeah. Up through some boulders. Yep. A little avalanche chute. Nice waterfall there. Good waterfall. There goes a micket, Jake.
beautiful.
Into the sun we go.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Too many places to take pictures.
Glad you're being wowed, my love. The waterfall over there. It's not a bad view.
I can't stop taking it. Oh, I have no
picture. Here, come where I am. See the waterfall?
Oh my god.
It's coming out of the lake. The lake's probably right up in here. We've got to be very close. So, looking back the way we came, and you can actually see Petit Lake. Wait a minute, no, that wouldn't be Petit Lake. That's that yellow lake, I think. Because Petit's farther south, so that must be Yellow Lake, because we crossed over from the other drainage. So, pretty cool. Not so hazy you can't see it. We'll let these other guys go by. About to see Farley Lake. Indeed we are. Yeah.
Holy crap.
Go up here. I'd imagine there's probably good places down along the lake, so we may have to find a little spur trail.
There.
Yeah, I mean, we can look around if you... It's not a very big lake. I mean, that's the end of it. We can go down there and check it out if you want.
Yeah.
Is this the lake?
This is the lake, yeah. This is, so we'll spend the night here.
Okay.
I don't know. Do you want to go down and see what's there? We can
sure.
go. All right.
We can probably walk around the lake and see.
Okay, let's go down.
What'd you say?
I don't know. Never been there. All right, so we're at Farley Lake, and we found some campsites. There are a lot of people in here today, Memorial Day weekend, and this is definitely a popular place. So Trisha found one she likes better, and it is a little more secluded. So we're making our way there. So you can listen to me huff and puff. It's a little bit of a pain to get to. Have a good one. Good luck fishing. Main trail's right up there. So we gotta go up to it. And about it's probably not a quarter mile. But then we gotta kind of bushwhack-ish. There's a trail, but it's pretty rough. So yeah, one of the downsides is you're definitely dealing with. All right, so yeah, there's a lot of people in here actually. So I've lost track of how many groups we've run into, and some multiple times as we all slinky our way up the trail. So, yeah, finding good spots is a, if you see them, jump on them thing, man, because they are going to be at a premium. Beautiful place and a popular place, I kind of figured. And I was not wrong. The trailheads were the trailheads were packed. In fact, we had to start from the livestock horse trailhead, which is just a little farther than the regular people walking trailhead, because that one was full and the horse one was filling up. So, yep, boku people. But I'm going to shut up and let you enjoy the scenery. Try not to fall. It is pretty. And this spot makes Trisha happy. And that is why we're here. So yeah, this one's a little bit more. It's not the regular trail, it's just a spur-ish kind of thing to get down here, so you gotta negotiate some stuff. You'll see I'm using the poles again because there are a couple of really kind of just very short but steep and pebbly places. In other words, good to go on your butt. See if we see Trisha. I bet she's already there. There she is. Hooty hoo!
Hooty hoo!
We do have to cross the creek here at the inlet. She's already crossed. Go left! Trish! Trisha! Whatever. Well, let's see if I can find a way down here that doesn't involve me on my face. Make for some exciting video. Oof. Poles definitely do help on downhill. Steep, loose stuff. I will say that. Alright, let's cross the creek. There's some berries on these junipers. I need to see these guys. They're loaded. The crossing we shall go. We got up there and down. in here is the inlet of Farley Lake. And this stream comes down from Toxaway, and apparently there's a small one here between us and it too. Beautiful, clear. All right. Well, I guess she did go the right way. Couldn't remember. Hey. Like we did it. Hiya, bunny. You got it, babe. So, pull up here. Love you. It's a nice spot.
This is our campsite, day number one. We're at Farley Lake. It's beautiful. Sun's gonna go down in a few minutes, I think. I've seen a couple beaver. See how a merganser. It's an absolutely beautiful place. We have the coolest tent. Very glad we bought this. It's a lot bigger than the other one. It's no heavier. And it uses tent poles instead of having to carry separate ones. So very, very super cool. So, till tomorrow, I'm going to turn this off.